Welcome back to Living 808. Now, we've been watching him work his magic all morning long. I'm here with makeup artist Jonathan Freitas, and you have been working on my children, so you must have a lot of patience.
They're great.
All right, so my son Kala is in a vampire. He has a vampire look. So can you tell us what you did on him?
Sure. Well, we tried to use things that people could find around in the house, so really either a lighter foundation base or face paint. Now you can do with white. You whiten the face. Then we just get a little black eyeliner right around the eye, a little pink shadow right underneath it just to add a little more depth, and then some blood and black lips.
That's great. What do you think?
I really like it. I like the blood all over it.
You wanted some bite marks.
You know what? That's great, because that's something a lot of people forget to do. So you really paid attention to details here. Can you give us a vampire sound?
I'm going to suck your blood.
Okay. He's been practicing that.
He has.
All right. Move over, vampire. Let's have our beautiful angel. We didn't have time to put our wings on, but come sit up here so that we can check out your beautiful makeup. There you go. Okay, what did you do with Malie?
So Malie, she's pretty already, so it was really simple. Glitter, glitter, and glitter. That's what it's all about. So we glittered around her eye and even on her lip with the lip gloss.
And girls love glitter, of course.
Look at that smile.
Now tell us, so you put glitter over the lipstick and it...
So actually just use a clear gloss, mixed it together right there, the little pink gloss, glitter and the clear gloss right on her lip, and it's okay for the eyes and the lips. So you want to be careful with glitter too, make sure that the glitters that people use over the eye, that it's okay for the eye so it doesn't scratch if it gets
into
the eye.
Okay, that's a good tip. I'm going to pick this up so you can show us again. So you just used, you said clear?
Yeah, so a little, there we go. Little clear gloss here.
Okay.
Mixed it together with the glitter.
Okay.
And then just applied it right over the lip like that.
Okay. But you were saying make sure that the glitter you use for her eyes.
Yeah,
you
that
can
it's
put it on your eyes.
Right.
A lot
make
of people
sure.
are very sensitive.
Correct.
Eyes.
Correct.
Okay. And what do you think, Miss Angel?
I think there's a lot of glitter.
Yeah. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah. It looks very pretty. You know, Mom's not going to be able to do this at home.
I know.
I'll try.
Lashes, you put a little mascara on her as well. So.
Okay. So if people want to duplicate these looks at home, what tips do you have? I know a lot of the stuff you did on Kala, people might actually have around the house.
Right. And that's what I tried to do, is make sure that somebody didn't have to go out and buy something special. I mean, if you have a little gloss or even a lipstick with a little glitter, you can mix the two together for the lips. And I'm sure somebody has glitter in the house. If there's a woman in the house, there must be glitter in the house.
All right. And let's take another closer look at Kala's face. So how did you get kind of that smoky eye underneath?
So that was a little black eyeliner here. And then a little black shadow right over it. And we also put black on his lip as well, the pencil on his lip, to give it a little dark color. And then put blood right over it. So he really, like, give us that evil, there you go, that evil smile that he had there.
Oh.
Which is really, really nice.
That's very spooky.
And then one thing that a lot of people forget is the hair, too. So we slick back his hair, because if we know Count Dracula, he's got that slicked back hair. So we just use a little conditioner in their hair or gel and just keep it back there. It's
okay.
Real simple.
I love it. So what do you think, kiddos?
I like it.
Yeah, how about you?
I love it.
Okay, just for all the viewing public, they don't have school today. That's why they're here with me at work. So we just thought we'd put them to work, because they've been seeing that I've been dressing up every day this week, and they're like, why does Mom get to have all the fun?
They were looking forward to it. They really were.
All right. Well, again, Jonathan Freitas, and you are available if people need a last minute to get their makeup done.
Yes.
And where should they go to get more information on you?
They can look on my website. It's johnfreitas.com.
Okay.
And all the information is there. They can give me a call.
Great. johnfreitas.com. And you also do a lot of zombie makeup. I mean, you can do a lot, so you have to check them out. Thank you very much.
Thank you.